Hello guys and welcome to Fishing Planet Nederland. I catch the wheel, the unique one here. I'm after I'm after the Zander. And I catch the eel, of course. They eat shiners, small minnows, they eat a lot of stuff. It was a lucky one, nice. Let me mark the spot. Okay, I need to remove trophies and a little bit up. Okay. Over there. Does a little bit to the side. 50, okay. Out. And I'm gonna show you. The spot. It's a cloudy day. 4 p.m. Urban paradise. Here, in the right side. I'm gonna show you the spot. Okay guys, you're here. Need to go to the right. And go, go, go. Okay guys, here we are. This is the open area and the marker is over there. The setup was a heavy one, so I don't care for XP or money, but you guys of course use whatever you got to cast 15 meters over there. 50. This one is a little further. Good. They set up 70 centimeters of leader and normal it's heavy, so it's a mono leader for a lot of kilograms. It's citra, so for 70 kilograms. But okay. The important is catch them. And I'm using this one and this one to try to catch some fish. Okay guys, so I wish you luck. But it's the same if you guys saw my video of the hide, it's the continuation. The heel, of course, I have to release. And that's it. So good luck guys, good fishing, all the best, and see you next time.